Scientists have announced that they have reversed the aging of human cells in the lab. It's the first step toward making it so that humans can live for much longer, or even forever. I'm gonna tell you everything you need to know here for you on IO. Welcome back to IO, I'm Charlotte Dobre. Imagine living in a world where people didn't grow old. There would be no wrinkles, no gray hair. I feel like people would get a lot less Botox, that's for sure. What would Kim Kardashian do with her time? I'm sure she'd find something else to change about herself. And furthermore, in a world without aging, people would live for much longer than they currently do, maybe even indefinitely. Aging and the fact that we are all going to die someday is a concept we are all afraid of. There's only one thing for certain in life, and that is death. For many years, scientists have been trying to find out why cells grow old and die, and they've also been trying to find ways to reverse it or stop it from happening completely. In order to understand how to reverse aging, we first have to understand why it happens in the first place. Researchers at the University of Exeter were able to reverse aging in some older human cells by adding a hydrogen sulfide molecule to the cell's mitochondria. So that you're still with me, mitochondria are the parts of the cells that are responsible for producing energy. Hydrogen sulfide is the compound that creates that like rotten egg smell we all know and love. It's in your farts, by the way. In large doses, hydrogen sulfide can be poisonous, but in small doses, it can be extremely beneficial, which is why we made videos about the fact that smelling your farts is actually good for you. Little fun fact. When a cell starts to age, it stops duplicating itself. Scientists believe that when cells become senescent, which is the point which they stop duplicating, and start to accumulate, is the key to the aging process. Another possible driver of senescence could be the gradual loss of our ability to turn genes on and off. But the researchers figured out that by adding these molecules to the mitochondria, the cells continue to duplicate, like young cells. The research team believes that when you add hydrogen sulfide to the mitochondria, it can allow old cells to regain the ability to divide like younger cells, reversing the aging mechanism. In a way, by successfully reversing aging, these researchers turn back time. The next step is to take this molecular tool and take out senescent cells in living people. Obviously, it won't help with things like cancer, but this could help with things like age-related diseases. These findings were published in the journal Aging. Alrighty guys, that is all I have for you on that. It is comment time! Do the comment dance! Dark Fairy said, keep doing the comment dance. Like right now? Okay. Timothy Love said, don't you just love communism? It's like the government is your abusive parents and you never get to grow up. I love the communism, it's the best way to live. Why are you smiling when your next said, I want to mash her potato? That is gross. Dark Messiah said, why hello Charlotte?
Hi.
Welcome to the end screen. This means the video is over. If you had a good time watching this video, smash the thumbs up, subscribe, and notification bell. Oh, I'm sorry, I stopped dancing. Want to go on an IO binge? Well, we put together a playlist for you that's right over there. By the way, both me and IO are on Instagram. Make sure you follow us. Our links are posted in the description. That is it for me, and I'll see you in the next IO video.